Gosh, what a glorious day.
Hello, this is MasaMonkey21 here with another Let's Play for you guys. A lot of people has been asking me to play this thing. I kept saying I don't want to play this thing because I was very disappointed with Saints Row the Third. But from what I've been told from a lot of people, this one is actually better than Saints Row the Third. It's not better in terms of Saints Row 2, which is what I really liked, but I've been told this one is overall a much more enjoyable experience. So I thought I'd try and see if that's true. So let's play campaign, new game. Again, I'm playing by myself. Again, I'm playing on hardcore mode because I like a challenge when I play video games. And if you guys notice, I'm actually playing the PC version. So, because lately I've been like moving more towards PC games. And if you want to know what I'm using to record this, I'm using DxTory. However the hell you say it. I'm going to bump this up to 65. There we go. So there we go. Hopefully I get to create my character. Got that nice techno retro thugonomics. I don't know what I'm talking about. It's good. Sorry about my voice, by the way. I just woke up and I wanted to play.
It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation.
I'm guessing this is
so
the
ascension of the Third Street Saints.
Is that me?
When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture.
I don't know how that even works. You go from street gang to everybody loves you. How does... What?
It is another to be.
How can you accept that? Like a game before, they were just going around... I mean, in these games, they're going around killing people. But it's like, prior to becoming stars, they were killing people, so... Oh, this time they got smart. Okay.
Did he catch that, boss?
I like that.
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's ready to put in someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Are we seriously just gonna jump out? Oh, we got ropes. We got ropes. We're not dumb. So, I like how they don't let the main character talk in the beginning. Because it was kind of weird in Saints Row the Third where you talked, but that wouldn't be your voice after you created your character. It was weird. It was weird.
Asha Odekar, follow me.
Do I get to play now? Or are you just going to show me more fancy cutscenes? Yep, that's exactly what's happening.
We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business. We know what's at stake. Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
So, like, the first mission, we fight terrorists. That's nice.
10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we...
My guy already went. He's like, I don't need no damn orders. I'm the president. Or at least, I don't know if I'm the president yet. I tried my best not to spoil myself before I played this. So everybody was like, hey, watch this video. Hey, look at this. I did not look. Because I don't want to spoil myself. And then if I know what's going to happen, I'm not going to enjoy it as much. Unless it's a really good game.
Come on,
Wait, where? What? Where did I learn all this shit? Like, so the ultimate
Don't
combat
worry about
training.
It, subtlety is not really our thing. Come on, this way.
Do I actually get to do all that while I'm playing? Or am I, like, gonna be dumbed down to just, like, nut shots and... Do I get to play now? This game is full of a lot of... I mean, it's the introduction, so I guess... I'm guessing they're gonna let me create my character now? That's what it sounded like. Oh, no. I thought the initiation station was coming up.
Base, are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide, truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your handler is... Is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. Seriously, Matt Miller is a booty attacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Do I get to... Oh, there we go.
Guards ahead.
How do I aim? Okay. I'm actually using the keyboard and the mouse to play, so...
He's like,
hey, buddy! What are you doing over there? How do I do this? Yeah. That was overkill. Like, his clothes are still intact, though.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
Don't shoot. How does he not notice me? Whatever! I'm not complaining. Terrible AI, look at that. Whatever, do I have to hit this one? No? Yes?
And we're in. Get my back.
Get your back? What about my back?
You should be nearing the missile.
To be alert.
Do I reload? Oh, R.
Attention, please!
Oh, that one should have exploded too, that's weird.
I should have killed you with Steelboard!
Well, maybe take it personal.
You ruined Steelboard! Ruined America!
Monologuing.
Who is that? Is that a...
Cyrus is seriously lost.
That's Cyrus? I just sworn I killed that bastard in Saints Row 3. That was not even... That was by accident. I didn't mean to do that. That just happened. Leroy! Shrink!
Can't see what's going on.
It's the ultimate killing machine.
Our side's bombing the compound.
Oh, this is a dead end.
I'm not dropping the bomb. Just
get them to the camera's kind of close to my guy. I don't like it that close. I can't zoom it out, obviously. I'm not even gonna bother to shoot. Screw shooting! Oh my god. Fuck the butt.
Where to now then?
Don't swear. I got you. Come here.
What's happening? Oh.
This way, people.
Can you move?
Every mission has its
bumps. You call that a bump?
You're alive, aren't you?
I just want to shank people. That guy just fell over. So I'm guessing, like, right now, this isn't actually happening? I don't know. This seems to be a lot of, graphical glitches going on. Apparently, F does not open doors.
We should be really close to the missile final now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a bug when it comes to security.
Just cut everybody's throat. Like, this is an OP attack, it really is. Like, I don't even have to shoot. I mean, I have infinite ammo, so I don't know why I don't just shoot, but whatever. I can just do this. This works just fine. Get into position. How did you get up here so fast? Breach. Yay, we're playing Call of Duty / Battlefield now. Awesome. Not dead. There we go. At least the enemies aren't as bullet spongy as they were in Saints Row the Third. This guy's jabbing out.
Oh.
Oh shit! Either she's really strong, or that guy was really weak. Cause she just smashed his head into the wall so easily. He didn't really put up a fight.
There he is! Quick, get ahead of him!
Feel an insolent job!
Quick time events? Yeah! Space! Ball in your face, son! Kind of looks like Krauser from Resident Evil. Oh, I got shanked. Johnny, give me the power to fight back! Because, I mean, Johnny can take a knife stab and keep going. Why can't I? The game actually gave me a minute to do it. I was just like, what am I doing? Oh, don't tell me he's gonna mutate.
He lost the nuke.
Oh no.
The missile is targeting Washington.
What are you doing?
Don't you get it? The boss is sacrificing themselves to save us all.
No. No, I'm not. What? Wait a minute. I didn't choose to do this. Fuck Washington. I don't want to die. So I'm guessing this is how I get. Wow, that's so.
I was just a fun-loving girl in dreadlocks, but you saw me as more than that. We snap at each other sometimes, and I don't always understand your methods. But there's no one I'd rather follow into battle.
This is too dramatic for me. Oh, I gotta click it. Come on. Here we go.
Had I any idea you'd be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world, I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
Yeah, you wouldn't have been a dick. And then...
Well, we just met, but, you seem to know. Nice.
The war has disabled, but it's still moving, boss.
Right over the what? Wow, that is just okay. Okay, I give him that. That was pretty cool. That was pretty cool. Zero Saints 30. I guess I was already president. I guess I'm just that badass of a president. I just go out and do my own missions. Save the world. Adoration of America unlocked. Presidency unlocked. Press all the buttons to initiate global thermonuclear war. Wow. Advisor unlocked. Chief of Staff Benjamin King unlocked. Benjamin motherfucking King! Vice President Keith David unlocked. You ready for this, player? I'm not ready for this, but I will take your challenge, game. I will take your challenge. Now initiation station? I'd like to make my guy. I'm just saying. There we go. These are the defaults. Who's our president? This is the default white guy. And you got the black guy. That's kind of sassy black chick. They added a couple more where you can download your character. I actually didn't like make a character for this, so I guess I'll just use this guy and then make him into what I want. But yeah, I'm gonna skip all this so you guys don't actually have to sit me so you guys don't actually have to sit here and watch me make my guy. So I'll be back. And I'm back. Alright, that took well over the amount of time I wanted it to, but for the most part, this is my guy. This is what he looks like. Changed his hair, cut it short, gave him a beard, you know, but pretty much tried to make him look like how he looked in Saints Row the Third. Facial features and whatnot. So let's start now. I guess I'll get to add tattoos and stuff later. Five years later.
This is a problem.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people. You couldn't resist, could you? Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get it back.
They're at 20 points. I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I'm thinking you're in trouble.
King, can you have a face here assassinated?
Is that the tiger from Saints Row the Third?
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
There's a septic truck when you need one.
They should bring back that activity. I doubt that they did, but let's keep my hopes up. Maybe it's there. A lot of loading screens for no reason.
Shit. Keith better have some good news.
What now? I'll go to there. What if I don't want to go?
Sorry, this area isn't secure.
This is my White House! Go wherever the hell I
this
want.
Area is sealed off. Sorry.
Fuck you guys.
This press conference shit gets old real fast.
Really now? I got over here texting. What you doing, buddy? I don't even know what's going on. It looks like he's playing video games. What's this? Is that the Murica gun? Murica! That's the Murica gun!
Listen. We've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push for?
Really now?
Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
How much money did they have to throw around for Keith David? That's kind of... No one goes hungry, eliminate cancer forever. This is a tough choice. Let's go with... Cancer's a dick. Let's get rid
Let's
of
roll up on cancer and leave it bleeding in the street.
Good choice.
I'm wondering if I get to make more presidential choices and stuff. That'd be cool.
I hope Kinsey's got the reporters.
Because, I mean, if you don't, what's the point of being the president in the first place?
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me?
This
now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Okay. Low road, punch a dickhead. The high road, punch a dickhead in the head. What? What? These choices make no sense.
Allow me to retort.
Take the low road, because...
Hey, Doris, we still down for tennis?
I have no idea who he was referring to. This chick, how you doing? How you doing?
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down?
Totally.
Boom!
Alright, I'll be there as soon as I can.
What? That wasn't even the... Like, the first one was a political choice, the second one I punched the guy, and the third one is just like, yeah, I'm going to a party.
I'm your number one fan!
Wow. What's no...
Nice work, Oleg.
There was no reason for that! What happens if I wanted to, like, give him an autograph or something? Whatever. Whatever. Not gonna question that. This game is just... over-the-top retardedness. To the 10th degree.
The president's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America, we should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me?
That's a great question. Jane?
Kinsey looks crazy different.
I think we have a problem.
I like her old look better.
Too. How many times do I have
Asha
to-
Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right, I'll swing by after I tell you.
Oh, God. Well, there goes that. And they float. That's nice. Kenzie's like, that was bound to happen. It was bound to happen. I mean,
ladies and gentlemen, this is not a time for fear, but a time for celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
I like how she just let herself get taken. She's just like, I'm smarter than all these people. Oh, wow.
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride? Splendid.
They just took her. Just took her. Took both of them. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to fight aliens now. Back the fuck off! I don't need this.
Gonna need some serious fire.
I'm the president. Where'd I get a pistol from? Unless I already had one on me.
We should have a gun every 5 steps. Is that too much to ask?
Is he dead? Wow, that was easy. Oh no, was it? Nope, he got back up. Yeah. Die! Damn it, nobody can survive that many. Nut shots? What, maybe? Well, they're aliens, they don't got nuts.
There you are. Thank God you're all
right. Can I just take this gun?
Okay? Oh. Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it.
All out war, huh? What is he gonna do? Oh, it's a hidden button. Shotguns, assault rifles.
I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via
and,
call.
Watch your ass.
Another assault rifle. Can I take a... Oh, you can take these too.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful guns.
Oh, it's RPG. Shotgun, shotgun.
Got enough here for...
And this is how you change your weapons.
Well-regulated militia.
Come on, this way!
I'm coming! Well, let's keep David. He's gone. We didn't need him anyway.
Damn it!
Ow. Only get 2 shots. Whatever.
Alien motherfucker!
Shit, what the fuck is going on?
Pierce, Ben, we gotta bounce.
Shit, players, save yourself!
Fuck that, save me!
Pierce is a dick. I gotta be careful, because... Oh, what the hell? I just saw that guy's eyeballs through his head.
Tell my wife, I had another wife.
It would have been fine if he didn't run out into the middle of the damn gunfire.
Oh, shit. You aliens are so dead.
Tell my wife, I had another wife. That was funny, not even gonna lie. I gotta be careful. I am playing on hardcore, guys, don't forget. I like a challenge. Because without hardcore, this game's kind of easy. From what I can tell, they got rid of health regeneration, because I'm not regenerating health. I don't know if that's good or bad.
Humans only, motherfuckers.
Matt and I are at the South Portico. You have to see this.
Where are you, asshole? Snatch my camera. I'll rip your fucking head off.
Oh, no. Matt, hold on to me.
Shit.
Asha, Matt.
Can I come with you guys?
Damn it.
No? Okay. Change my gun. Try the shotgun out.
Wrong pose.
Oh, reload. 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 There we go. So yeah, I'm about to die. Like, it's doing the whole... You know, I don't even know what I'm trying to say. That... I killed him so nicely, he's just sitting in the seat. That's wonderful. Just... Welcome to the Oval Office. Just sit back, relax, and enjoy yourself, you know? So yeah, there's a lot of like... Oh, I did regenerate health. There's a lot of wavy... Matrix-type stuff going on, so I'm wondering if I'm in that artificial Matrix world right now?
Shit! How many of these are there? Bert to Ernie! Activate South Cortico defenses! Let's do this, you badass motherfucker!
Alright, now what? Do I just shoot? Left mouse to fire. What am I shooting at? Oh. Okay. 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 I'm doing terrible already. That's nice.
Come get some.
He's not even doing anything. He's just he's just sitting in the seat. What is my job here? Like, just to sit in the seat and point and make hand gestures? I have no aim. So they're just like breezing on by, you know? I seem to be invincible in this, so wow. Oh, are you serious? They're doing this! They were doing their... space in me. That's pretty cool. I give him that. So far, I'm liking the comedy in this more than I did in Saints Row the Third. Saints Row the Third was a lot of vulgar dick jokes and stuff.
You blew it up.
I was already shooting at this damn thing. Don't tell me it's gonna be like one of those things where it crashes into me. Like I shot it enough times and then it just kinda... I knew it! That is so predictable! They did the same shit in Saints Row the Third. With the helicopter scene at the beginning of the game. Oh no, I'm fine. Never mind.
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off ninjas. My lawn,
you son of a bitch.
What is inside of my mouth? Looks like I'm chewing gum. While speaking, chewing gum. Or maybe they put peanut butter in my mouth so it looks like I'm talking.
Didn't count on me, did you?
Do I actually have to fight him? Probably a quick time event.
Welcome aboard.
Quick time events! Always fun. Apparently I'm super strong. Cause like every hit is like a gush of blood out of this guy's face.
Not so fast.
Come at me, bro. Woo!
Say goodbye.
Shoot him! Bam! Oh, he's a ninja! He's more ninja than I am! What?
Shit.
How is that even possible?
Did you really think you could stop? Human arrogance. Is there anything more?
Get off of me!
Did I fail that?
Fucking ass!
Do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death?
Bravado?
I'm going to have fun breaking you.
Really now. And the Saint Swing complete. That's nice. So far, I'm not hating the game. It's not terrible.
What? Goodness me. What a dream.
What? It's Professor Genki on the TV. Well, this is...
Gosh, what a glorious day.
I'm not even gonna lie. I'm enjoying this. Just strolling.
Leave it to the Saints. Brought to you by Friendly Fryer, the only choice in home cooking.
Can I like explore? I don't think there's anything in here. Where am I? Obviously, this isn't a dream. I'm probably
morning, dear.
Inside Zeniac's cyber world.
Oh, Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering if you could check his mail
quick
for
town events for pancakes.
Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new garage scheme.
Look him.
Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Deck stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away.
He's like, I don't want any more. Took like 2 bites and that was it. I guess.
I think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it?
Why is my front door just open?
You got it, sweetheart.
Where is it?
I diddly eye, neighbor.
Why is it all the way over there? Who delivers newspapers this badly? It's like nowhere near the doorstep.
I wonder what's happening in the world today.
Really? I actually have to click. Like, he can't pick it up without, like, a quick time event? Are you serious?
You ready to meet the fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
What? That was... What?
Don't I usually drive? It's your world. Go ahead.
So, E is to enter, W is to cautiously accelerate, S is for stop signs. I'd even hit E, but put me in anyway. Where are we going?
Oh, boy, they sure are anxious to meet you.
I'm not even...
Hey, who?
What?
Well, you do have a queer sense of humor.
Why does this place look so white bread?
Now, what's that you say?
Something's just...
I'm not even driving right now. Oh,
this
yes,
is
I am.
All right.
Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend.
Like, I can't control myself. Like, it's making me...
The fish? Wait, what are we talking about?
Don't you worry.
You cannot control my driving rage.
Oh, careful now.
Brakes.
Even brakes I can't break. Like, it just... The game is making me go. Can I hit another car? Ha! You can't control all my actions, game.
Here we are.
How did I hit?
Why don't you
how did that happen?
We got time.
How did I manage to hit that, though?
How you doing, people? I'm the president. Nice to meet you. Hey, how you?
I don't know why he's waving over there. There's nobody over there.
Hey, how you doing?
Ow! What? My toe!
Wow.
Can I get a picture?
Collect health pickups from enemies to refill your health. Take a photo op. Sure, why not?
Aww, thank you kindly.
Wow, they actually kept that from Saints Row the Third. It's like exactly the same.
Looks like it's time. Your public.
Okay, let's see what's going on here.
Oh my stars! It's the president.
Hi, how are?
What the? We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
They're like aliens! Assimilate. I'm telling you, my guy's like really strong. He can keep like 20 plus people inside of a...
What the f*** are you people? What the f*** is this?
Ah, they turned into zombies?
Sweet!
Oh my god, where am I escaping? Where am I escaping to?
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Kinsey, am I hearing things now?
Can I just run people over then?
Yeah! No time to this is the Saints Row I've grown to love.
I am free.
The place you're in isn't real. Whatever it's having you do, you need to stop.
But I'm just driving a car.
Okay, good. There's a park nearby. Head there and give me a sec.
Okay. Where is nearby? Oh, right there. That's pretty near.
Brace yourself.
Whoa.
What the heck?
Did they bleep out heck?
If he borrows this thing, he can...
I need some more time before I can get you out. It'd be really helpful if...
Did
Sorry. Just, I did that twice by accident.
Just be you.
Be me.
The simulation is all about normalcy. Pleasantry, order, all the things you hate. Go forth. Unleash hell.
That's easy enough. Easy enough. Which gun is this? I think it's the, kinda wanna know. Quick shot pistol.
The simulation is resisting,
I've
but
never heard
going.
Of that. I'm what? Maybe it's a new gun? I remember the, there was one gun that looked like this in, Saints Row 2, but it wasn't called that. Reload!
You need to do more.
Pick up the rocket launcher.
Hold on, I'm sending you something.
Sending you... Oh, wow.
Find the cat fountain. I left you a present.
Gimme, gimme, gimme. Gimme!
Golly.
Cause mayhem. Wow. They'll do anything to make you do activities. Like... It's ridiculous. Putting activities in main missions again. They don't learn, man! Unnecessary. I actually don't know if I'm gonna 100% complete this game. I might not.
You're doing great. The simulation is... Oh, no. Wait a minute.
Wait, what? Mackenzie, what's going on?
Fences! They give you the most monies. Ow. I just got hit by something. No, that's not fair! Get health back. The hell? Super Cap. Robo Cap. If he turns into Robo Cap. Stop!
Couldn't leave well enough
oh
alone,
my god.
Could
the
you?
Fuck?
You had to push and push and push.
Die!
I hope you've enjoyed your
They still do that? Oh my god. That stupid spinny attack. That person died. Can you really call it a person? It's like this is a simulation, so I don't know. Did he just shoot into the sky? I win! What do I get? What do I get? A loading screen. Great. What?
I'm impressed.
Where the hell are... Fuck me.
I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself.
I'm more of a puckish rogue.
A rose by any other name.
You trying to kill me or sleep with me?
Charlie.
See, there you go with those mixed messages again.
Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the architect of your reality. I build what I want. I destroy what I want. And your bravado means nothing.
Yay! What the hell are those? Obviously, that's not gonna work.
It's pointless, my friend. There's nowhere to run.
What I don't understand is, if this is a virtual world, how am I, like, capable of killing things? Like, since he controls it, wouldn't he be able to, like, prevent me from killing anything in this world?
And I'll destroy your pitiful planet. TTFN.
Did he just say TTFN? I don't have subtitles on, and I need to have it on.
Each of you are guilty of crimes against the Zin Empire. But today is your lucky day. Today, you get to be a part of a new work release program.
swear your fealty, and I will empower you to be wardens of Simulation 31. You will have one purpose: torment the President of the United States. Beyond that, the world is yours to toy with. Ravage it. Indulge in your basest desire. It makes no difference to me. Just leave the prisoner alive. I want them broken. Not dead.
Why do you say them? That obviously means there's more people in there.
Tear their world asunder.
A pleasant day complete. Makes me think of Stubbs the Zombie. That game has like the best old school soundtrack ever. It's like all those songs on that game are amazing. Alright, let's see what happens now. I can probably squeeze in one more mission, depending on what it is, I guess. I don't know what's going on. We'll see what happens. I'ma fall from the sky, and then I'm gonna cry.
The fuck am I now?
Come in, President. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you. You wanna tell me how I hear you since I don't got a phone?
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere.
Oh, there's no...
And you don't have to yell.
They destroyed it!
Right, because that's not at all messed up. Kinsey, I ain't strapped. How about getting me out?
Can't do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there. So you might want to go buy a gun.
Oh, hell.
I actually have to buy a gun? Okay, whatever. Whatever, game, whatever. Shift and E to hijack quickly. Bull, do a gun! It didn't work. Is that a cab?
Is there one open near here?
This is near.
Set your GPS from the map in your hub.
How do I do that?
Hub?
It's like...
Oh, never mind. Oh, they changed it. Go to map. Map. And why is that so far?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did being president make you too good for that?
Kinsey's a bitch. Alright, how much money do I have? 1,000? Why am I so broke? How much is this? 100? Let's get one of these. And then you can customize it? Gold plated. Oh, you don't have to pay to customize? Oh, that's cool. That's the default? Oh no, that's... Okay, there's different models. So that's the default for that one. This is the default for this one. Oh wow, old school. I like this one.
Plated.
Not gonna buy any upgrades though. Can I buy an SMG? Am I allowed? Oh, everything's $100. It's like graphical glitches going on the guns. That's pretty cool. Polka dots, camo, got gangland, you get a Tommy gun, rubber band gun. Does it actually shoot rubber bands? Because if it does, I want it. Well, shoot your eye out. Double rainbow, what does it mean? I need that in my life. And let's get a shotgun. Customize. You got purple plaid, green camo, blunderbuss. Ooh. You got the crawdad laser gun. Gentleman bandits. I like how that looks. Alright, we're all set. Do I have to buy ammo too, or... No, I actually have to. Actually, no. Not for those, but for this I do. Okay. Okay, I got 625 left. Let's see if I can get at least one upgrade, I guess. Rate of fire would be nice. It'd be nice if your upgrades carried over. I don't actually know if that's true or not, because I haven't really done anything with Saints Row the Third on the PC. So, I don't know. What'd that just say? You don't have enough... Cachet. Not even cash. It's called cachet. Cachet. I think it's pronounced cash, though. I don't know. I don't know English. It's explosive ammo is like 20,000. I can get a bigger clip. I can get better damage. I can get better recoil. Just upgrading everything I can. More damage. Acidic ammo, that's nice. Can't afford it though, but there we go. It's all my money. Are people coming to attack me now? What a dick.
Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
I've got my Second Amendment rights.
Zinyak's running this place.
It actually shoots rubber bands!
What now, Kinsey? I just keep it on a down low until you pull me out of this place?
Not yet. There's a Zim patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before that happens.
That's how you taunt.
That is, if the president's up for killing a few more aliens.
Now that I'm strapped, I'm up for killing anyone who helped put me here.
Alright, let me stop playing around.
I'm good at my job.
You're just not a people person.
True.
Alright, let's go. Oh, these are nice. They got better cars now for the cops. Kind of goes slow, though. Oh, I jumped out by accident. I'm a dumbass. Peacemaker, trust and obey. Dude was like, sell your energy drink in the slammer. I still use the same lines. This is kind of slow, though. I don't know why it's so... Wow, sorry. I don't know why it's so slow. It looks like a race car, but it doesn't really go that fast.
Yo, motherfuckers! I'm right here!
Just kill them and leave already.
Yes, ma'am. Oh, shit. Shoot! Switch. Oh, I got a new gun. Burst rifle. She's a shotgun. Run away! Okay, so I'm guessing in this world, you do not regenerate health, so you have to kill guys and take the orbs. Stop shooting me! Turn around. Okay. Blunderbuss has like a...
Now it's time to lay low.
Use my warehouse. It's not far.
You can't just put me in a nice hotel or something?
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Chill, girl. I didn't mean nothing by it.
Who's shooting me? Oh, there's a guy right there. Okay. So what did I just do? I don't know. Like, I just liberated a location. I don't know if that, like... Maybe that'll help me get out of this world. I'm really not paying attention to the story. I'm sorry. I probably should pay a little bit more attention. I mean, the story can't be that bad. Oh, I should have backed up and run her over. She asked for it. What the hell is that? Oh, wow. Maybe I should pay attention to where I'm driving instead of giant lasers coming from the sky. 4th and 40. Switch hitter. So they brung back the challenges again. I don't know if that's good or bad.
Kinsey, somebody clean this place out.
What? Damn it! Zinyak removed all signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means...
We don't have a single safe house in town.
Right.
What the hell am I supposed to do about that?
Not sure yet. So any hope you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation will be useful.
I'm just exploring.
I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Right. Any more big ideas?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
Don't drag your feet, girl.
Okay, what do I do now? Oh, never mind. Just close the game on me. Fundamentals complete. Enter. I made some cachet. 2,000 of it. Got some respect. And now I can hack vehicle entry while in a vehicle, save it with N to drive that vehicle later. So I guess, seeing how you don't have a safe house, I guess that's the only way you can actually... That's the only way you can actually get that. Alright, so I want to see the upgrades. Let's see if they're still doing the same stuff. Abilities, collection finder. Yeah, it's pretty much the same stuff, basic. I only have $4,000, so... Health, pedestrian, carnage. Pedestrians now drop pickups when they die. That sounds like something worth having. I don't have enough, though, so I'm a little dumb for clicking on that. I'm just going to leave that alone. I got two missions. Customization, learn the rules, and there's some extra challenges and stuff. It shows me what I've completed in challenges and completed quests. Let's do customization, because I want to get some new clothes. Planet Zen.
With Zinyak turning Planet Saints into Planet Zen, I want to make sure he didn't booby trap any of the clothes there with infectious code. Go buy something. If nothing bad happens, then it's probably safe.
That's fucked up. She's like, hey, go buy something. The walls are all movies. Okay. Let's go see if we can buy something. Can I destroy these? That's nothing. What is this? I got a free gun from killing somebody, I believe. Alright, so I need a car. Where's that music coming from? Is that coming from the world? I believe you can actually play music. Radio stations. There's not that many? Wait, I'm trying to. Oh, I don't actually have to look at that, too. Alright, I'm back. I came to the Planet Zen, changed my clothes. Don't want to have to force you guys to watch me do all that, so put on some new clothes. But from what I can tell, all the clothes aren't here. Unless they removed a lot of the clothes in this game. I'm hoping they didn't, because then that just dumbed down the game even further. This car is fucked up. Was this the car I was driving a little while ago? I don't know. Because I did drive a car here. I don't know if it was that or not. It was perfectly parked, so it can't be mine. I probably crashed mine into a wall. So, whoa, come on, buddy. You see me coming up the street. So, there's the whole vehicle customization still in this game, and I don't really see a point in customizing a vehicle for yourself, because there's the whole, you got superpowers, so you don't really need a vehicle when you can just run super fast or jump really high or stuff like that, or glide. I mean, at the moment, I don't have superpowers, but eventually, I will get them. Damn it. Get out of the way. Move! You're off in the... Yeah. I'm a terrible driver. Alright. Eventually, I'll get the superpowers, and I'll be jumping and flying and gliding and all that. Wow. This is why you shouldn't let me drive.
This one's still dark.
Hey, that guy has the same car that I have. Wait! No, damn it! Fuck it. Just keep going. We're here. Zen is law above all. That's nice enough. Gotta repair it first, but it's just... Alright, so car customization. I'm not gonna do much. You got your nitrous, you got your torque, knee cappers, they bring all that back. Mirrors, roofs, you got decals. That's nice. I'm just gonna change it purple. Purple. I like that one. Paint two. I apologize that you guys have to watch me do this. I was trying my best to avoid, like, you having to sit and watch me customize something. But, the game is just like, nope. There's some more customization. Make it gold. Because this is the old colors of the Saints. When someone came to me and said, no, it's not. It is. This is how their vehicles look. Their vehicles were purple and gold. This is fact. I've played enough Saints Row 2 to know this. I'm trying to go as fast as possible. Because I know I'd get too deep into character customization and all that. If the game gives me the option to do so, I'm just gonna like sit on it all day. So I'm trying to do it as fast as possible. underglow. I wish they'd actually show the underglow while you're in here. It's dumb. Like, hey, you want underglow on your vehicle? Yeah, we'll give it to you, but first you gotta, like, leave the customization to see it. Alright, is that it? Am I done? Save this vehicle. Alright, new quest. Alright.
I think they own the road.
I shall do one more quest, which is the main story quest, and then I'm done. Time to increase the tempo. Right. Let's see what happens.
These data clusters seem to be loose bits of code left behind by the simulation for some reason. I've only been able to locate a small amount right now, which I'm having trouble locking onto. Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to its location.
Okay. Shouldn't be too hard. Find some data code stuff, and then I move on with my life.
Okay, so Kinsey, what are these things you're sending me after, and what am I supposed to do with them?
I'm still trying to figure out precisely what they are, but they seem like they'll be useful. There are several near my warehouse. I can't pinpoint their exact locations, but I marked the general areas for you.
Sorry.
Sure.
If only you can give me better driving skills, Kinsey. I mean, we are on the Matrix, just like, upload a better driver. Have him drive for me, and I just sit in the passenger seat. So far, game's not that bad. It's not as bad as I was expecting it to be. It has its funny references here and there.
Watch your proximity meter to see if you're getting closer to the cluster or farther away.
Okay, apparently I'm in an area of one. It's over here. This might actually take longer than I thought it would. But over here, no. Oh, there it is. I'm blind.
Locked on, Kinsey. Wait, how safe is this thing?
Safe-ish. Just keep getting them.
Oh my god. Watch me die or something because of this.
Driving this city.
How many more do I need?
Ooh. I get to be Paula, your MC Scat Cat.
What?
I don't think so.
The fuck you mean, don't think so? You're playing a goddamn cat.
Not gonna happen.
All right, we come together. Ready, girl? And you know it ain't fiction.
No.
Are you refusing a presidential order?
Fuck that.
Man, you know, you just don't make an effort anymore.
We could be lovers. She makes the bed.
And he steals the covers.
She likes it.
This game is funny. I like that they tried to do that. I wonder if there's sing-alongs in this, like there were in A Saints Row the Third. And then there's the whole sing-along in Saints Row 2.
This data is amazing. Incomplete, but amazing.
I'll bite. How is it amazing?
It seems that anything that broke the normal rules of the simulation deposited loose data that can be incorporated into your programming.
Weird, but I actually kind of got that.
Damn it.
But since the data is so fragmented,
sorry.
It doesn't leave behind...
I keep apologizing for hitting people. It's a video game, damn it.
Yeah,
run over
it.
Everybody.
To geek speak.
It's simple. The more clusters you get, the more you can upgrade and alter your abilities.
Should have said that in the first place. So, is 3 enough?
Still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see.
So, alright, so if this data stuff is...
clusters.
Whatever. Look, if they're so useful, why isn't Zinyak collecting them?
Why would they need them?
To jack up his soldiers or something. Hey, you're the one who says they the shit.
If Zinyak wants to change the code for his people, he can just... He wrote the simulation!
Hey, but what about... hell, shit, never mind. I'm just gonna accept this and move on.
Probably better that way.
I wouldn't. What? Whatever. And then the door breaks that part, really. Oh, they destroyed our house. This one's hidden. I gotta get out of the car. Go the wrong way.
What the fuck? Zinyak trashed my apartment?
Really? It's in there.
That place should have been condemned a long time ago.
Well, it was condemned. It was mine, though.
That should be enough. Let's see what I can do here. Check your hub.
Check my hub. The guy's kind of scrawny. Gotta get some tattoos and stuff, and then get him looking like how he looked in Saints Row 2. I mean, yeah, Saints Row 2. And Saints Row 3. Because I've been using the same model. Okay, super sprint and super jump. I guess I can get both. because they're both too weak. Alright.
Ooh, this feels badass!
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
What? Can't I just test them here? Never mind. Never mind!
Huh. And what you got in mind?
The code says you can jump long distances and run at super high speeds.
Tap.
How about starting with a small jump?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I was killing myself.
Okay, try focusing on charging your jump. That should get you higher.
Can I run up walls?
How do you expect me to jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall each jump.
You saying I can climb walls now?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump up them repeatedly.
It's the same thing.
Well, you can give me the ability to run up walls. I mean, like Spider-Man. I used to love doing that when I played Spider-Man 3, just running up and down walls.
Oh, shit, son!
This time I blew the buildings apart. Try making that jump.
Ooh, this is not bad.
I'm liking this.
I mean, this isn't new.
Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
You gotta be joking.
Just try it.
Wait, where am I?
But I want a real challenge now.
Good, because I found a race subroutine already in the city.
What?
Hell yeah.
See? You did it.
What do I do now? Oh, I'm dead. They're gonna make me do a race, and I hate races.
I think I figured out how this works. Run along the path collecting the power orbs, which should boost your new speed. Every time you hit a checkpoint, you'll be able to stay in the program a bit longer so you can reach the end. Though you probably want to avoid the firewalls along the way. Good luck.
How many of these are placed? Like, I really don't want to complete this game 100%. And then there's just bronze, gold. Okay, game. I'm ready.
So who set up this race?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
Let's try that again in English.
This is bad, I guess.
It means the simulation doesn't like it, and we're able to control the area.
Wow, that almost sounded logical.
It did the first time I said it, too.
I kid, because I love.
Why?
Oh, I missed one. I don't remember if there were any races in Saints Row the Third. I don't think there were any.
I can't believe.
Oh, that was a fail jump. Yeah. Get up there. I was gonna jump. I can still make it. I believe. Jump. Oh, I got a silver. Fuck you, game. That would have been gold. Yes, I don't like races. I'm not gonna sit here and redo that. So close to gold, so close. I'm a perfectionist, but I just don't got the time. What was that? Super Saiyan! Can I ground pound? I just Mario'd that guy and he's completely fine. Completely fine. I don't think I can ground pound. And that does nothing. Like. Oh, never mind. I knocked that lady over. Alright, I think I'm gonna end it here now. Put a lot of content down for you guys. Hopefully you enjoy this. I really didn't want to play this game, but a lot of people were asking for it, so I said, okay, I'll do it. Because I'm a nice guy, and I like to please people.
Woo-hoo!
So,
yeah!
I can get a new power. Let's see if I can actually get a new power. Actually, no, I can only upgrade the current ones I have. I can sprint. Sprinting gives me reduced damage. And increase speed. All these are expensive, like they're 10 each. gotta complete challenges to unlock some of these stuff. Glide, you have to complete challenges to unlock. Wow. Alright. So, as I was saying, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this first part. I know it's kind of long. I apologize for you guys who don't have the attention span to sit and watch something for like an hour. I apologize. It's just a lot easier for me to just put up one long clip instead of multiple small ones. I just don't want the information on my hard drive for that long. Because I'm kind of low on space. Anywho, I'm rambling. I apologize. This has been Masamaki 21. What the hell is this? What is this? I can't do anything to it, but... Anywho, this has been Masamaki 21. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time.